Good morning, children. Today is 30th May. Yes, 30. Month of May. And today we are going to have a revision. How much we have learnt, we will do the revision. So now what we are going to do, the capital letters. The capital letters, I'll draw some pictures here and you will recognize which picture it is and you will write the first letter. So see here, I'm drawing. You will tell me which picture it is. Yes, A for apple, and we'll write on the first three lines. B for ball. Very good. Look and tell fast. Yes, C for cat. C for cat. Now see here, one picture I'm drawing, you have to recognize number 5 and 3. 5 and 3. Now I'm going joining the numbers here. 1 0. Now I have been joining these and I got the picture of a dog. D for dog. Very good. Yes. E for egg. Now see here. Yes, what it is? F for fan. Very good. F for fan. Now see here. Yes, what it is? G for grapes. G for grapes. Okay. So this many letters you will write it in your copy. Very good. This is A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for egg, F for fish, and G for grapes. Very good. And now we are going to do another activity here. You will see here. Yes. You will match the letters with their pictures. You will match the letters with their pictures. Now you see here, first you will have a letter and you will match the pictures the another side. Now, see here, the another side I am drawing the pictures. Another side what I am drawing? Pictures. So that you are well versed with the pictures here. Okay. Yes, you will be not able to draw. You can ask for your parents, so they will help you. Okay. Yes, this is bat. Very good. You are understanding. Okay, now see here the letters M for mango, J for jerk, B for bat, K for kite, C for yes cup, and L for lotus. And you see here pictures, this is kite, very good, lotus, bat, mango, cup, and this is J for jerk. Now we will see the letters here and we'll join the pictures. So here, where is the M for mango? Yes, so you will start from here and you come down to get the letter mango. So you'll get like this line. J for jerk, and where is the jerk? At the end. Okay, B for bat, K for kite, where is kite? On top. C for cup, cup is above the jug and under the mango. L for lotus. Okay, this is matching the letters with their pictures. And the previous page, what we did, the revision? Yes, looking at the picture, recognizing them and writing their first letters. So these both we will do as a revision in your copy. See you.